Oh, right. 89 win, Ryujin. Oh.
Round one. Fight.
Oops.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh. Oops. Crap combo. Good win.
Get ready for the next battle.
Was it Leffen who described this song as robots puking or something? Who the fuck would call that, would say that that sounds like robots puking? I mean, robots sucking robot cock. I mean, I'd buy that one, but robots puking. Fight. No, he dropped it. Oof. Thanks for the bits, you're all bad. Thank you. Oh, nice combo.
Mask.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Chris, I mean, your Dragunov is great. You use a lot of stuff I don't use, and I don't really know how to place well, so it's just a matter of time, man, before you really excel with the character. I'm just using mostly fundamentals
Round
here to get
one.
The job done.
Fight.
That's dumb of me.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, what a whiff. Damn, that hurts so much.
Round four. Fight.
I played very poorly, very poorly.
Final round. Fight.
Who's the most anti-fundamental character in Tekken? I mean, in the end, everyone relies on fundamentals, you know, in the end. Some more than others, obviously. But if you want to get ranks as easily as possible without having to learn fundamentals, what character would you play then? Maybe Zafina, maybe Katarina, that type of character, you know, where just do things.
What
am I doing? Just interrupt him.
Round four.
I actually know you do down four, 1-3. It's been too long since I played Dragunov, so it will all come back to me soon. But yeah, you've done that since what? Tekken 6, so yeah.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
any lay today. Yeah, maybe. That usually works. Oh, nice. Very nice. Oh, okay, that was sick. He played really well. Doesn't know to duck that string. Oh, thank you, Count Artorias. That's a huge honor. Which character are you considering getting to Tekken God Prime next? Well, maybe Dragunov. Maybe it's Dragunov's turn. Elfinho, thank you so much for the sub. Mid. Start. Oh, and he actually fucking blocks that shit. Nice little pound. Well played.
I'm number one.
Oh, football has been suspended in VU. Christ.
1. Fight.
Amiyana. Nej, jag kan ta det här om det går. Går det? Nice patience. Fuck.
Round 3. Fight.
Fuck. Any duck.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Oh, of course.
Final round. Fight.
What? Did you remove a Joker mod for Dragunov? Yes. I removed a lot of mods a while ago because I started getting issues with the game and I thought it was mod related. And a lot of the mods, you know, conflict with items for various characters, making the presets look like shit. Sometimes, not always. Nice counter it.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Well, guys, and Dream. The reason the virus is feared is because of what it does to the elderly population and people who are sick. It's quite harmless if you're young, as we are, but it can become problematic for the elderly. That's why people take it seriously.
Round 4. Fight.
Nice. Was the wall still there when I did the rage art? That looked really weird. Nothing too serious to make something of it. Dream, come on. Of course it's serious. Of course it's serious.
Get ready for the next battle.
Tech.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
That was while sending one free! God damn it! Oh, nice job.
Final round. Fight.
Yas! Yas! Yeah, Crane, I inputted while standing one free, but I got while standing free. So I should have waited longer. Long block stun on that move. Axe Engineer, thank you so much for subbing to the channel. Thanks for the support. Thank you. And Japan Expat, big thanks to you as well. Thank you so much, guys, for supporting what I do. Thank you. Yeah, Chris, it's highly annoying. Highly annoying. And my controller is not responding. And the Marduk player immediately respects this, which I find to be very noble. Okay. Here we go again. The world's most reliable stick. Yeah, well, I mean, Dream, if a stick wasn't so fucking expensive, maybe it would be. You know what I gotta do? This USB plug here, I gotta shove it into the stick in a very, very precise little angle and keep it completely still, otherwise it disconnects immediately and I gotta do it all over again. I'm just switching to Mixbox. Thanks for waiting, dude. Very kind. Ah, what happened? Why did that wait? The wall fucked him? Thanks again for waiting, man. That was very, very kind, man. Andy man, what's up? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing, sir? Trying to low parry the knee. Round three. Fight. Thank you. Fuck, well played. Kofzu, thank you so much for the sub. I didn't break it in time. Don't look at the chat when you're playing against Marduk. Good rule to live by. Nice little parry. No? I thought there was a wall. Ah, well played. Really well played. And thanks again. I don't want to nag, but thanks again for waiting. Most people would not have waited for that long. Sorry, my stick just keeps fucking up. But good shit.